This is a modified Dodge panel. I left the OEM screen opening right in the same spot and used one of our 12.9 inch iPad Pro kits. And we just kind of went right on the front. We just kind of right on the front of it. I built these areas out here to add, to give it some shape. Look at the back here. The back is smoother than a whistle. Take a look at this power port. Normally this panel has some texture to it and a body line that kind of comes through here and a bunch of mess. So I sanded this one all smooth and molded the iPad kit into it. Let me show you what the iPad looks like here. This docks in just like this. Built-in USB-C connector to USB, so he could do an aftermarket double DIN behind the factory opening here. These look really cool with the big screen, and it's really usable too if you use a nice aftermarket radio. I like to use the Sony RSX GS9 single DIN head unit with the iPads, because even if you have your iPad undocked from the dash panel, it's still fully usable as a stereo system. And you're just adding the functionality of the iPad for maps, YouTube, or whatever, Netflix and music. Go check out my website, soundman.co. You'll find the iPad kits by themselves, or my contact info is on there if you want to send your dash mod in for modification. This one will get sent out right now. Leave a comment and let me know what you guys think. We'll see you on the next one. Buy genuine Soundman iPad dash kits at soundman.co and find high quality car audio equipment at nvx.com. Upgrade your vehicle's charging system with a high output alternator from US Alternators. Visit usalternators.com. Down for Sound is an authorized dealer and offers the best prices on the brands they carry with the fastest shipping in the industry. Go to downforsoundshop.com. Audio Control has what you need to make your good stereo system sound better. Take a look at Audio Control's full line of equalizers, line drivers, digital signal processors, and more at audiocontrol.com.